Oswald Peraza. Heading third and playing third base, number 41, Miguel Andujar.
What's up?
Heading fourth and playing second base, number 12.
He's got the shirt.
Your Taco Bell K-Man, Daryl Dietrich. Heading fifth and playing first base, number 31, Ronald Guzman. Heading sixth and playing left field, number 18, Jake Powers. Heading seventh, the catcher, number 44, Max McDowell. Heading eighth, the center fielder, number 34, Ender Inciarte. And batting ninth, the designated hitter, number 28, Armando Alvarez. The starting pitcher for game two for the Rail Riders, right-hander, number 16, Hayden Wesneski. Ladies and gentlemen, the AAA affiliate of the New York Yankees, the Scranton Wilkes-Barre Rail Riders. And now, for your Syracuse was the first health system in the region to achieve PACAP recognition, the gold standard designation for nursing excellence.
Is an ongoing tribute and recognition for the members of our armed forces. This chair of honor commemorates American servicemen and women who are prisoners of war or missing in action. Let this empty chair serve as a memorial to those who served in the military of our great nation, but have not returned home to us. They are prisoners of war and missing in action. America will forever be grateful for the bravery and sacrifice and service to our nation.
I'm surprised you don't have it yet, Isaiah. I'm surprised you don't do it on your YouTube channel, baseball game. I got mine started. It's like, Isaiah, let's have it too early to start one. I said, that should be video number six.
What's that? Do you want another one?